Here I have some real pine tar, but it's not ordinary pine tar. This is a custom-made, one-of-a-kind test batch from Pelican Bat Wax. And today, we're gonna put it on my bat. Smells amazing and looks amazing, so smooth. Get the tar scoop, and this is actually a custom-made leather pine tar rag made by Gigi. So you guys know the drill. We apply some of the thick, sticky stuff, put it right onto the rag. Now, for this batch, I specifically requested that it's a little bit thicker than usual, and I also want to make sure it has that old-school pine tar smell. And this is my first time using a custom pine tar rag, which is kind of cool. Apply to the middle of the batch so that we can reach up and grab the bat whenever we need more pine tar. To make it look its best, you want to reapply the next day. Now, for me, I like to roll the bat onto the terry cloth. I feel like that leaves a nicer texture on the bat. So here's the final product. Looks and smells amazing. Dave from Pelican Bat Wax and I will be working out a formula. This is just batch one. We're gonna keep sending it back and forth till we perfect it. And then stay tuned in the coming months. We might have our own model coming out. Someone asked about pine tar. You can tell them Rag taught me.